Hey, it's me. I'm so sorry at leaving you this message. But I don't know how else to say this or even how to get in touch. It's Dad. He's God. And I can't even begin to explain how I feel. And
eight and on months. I've had a lot of precious moments stolen from me. A lot of time I'll never get back.
It looks like your travel restrictions are being lifted. Insufficient evidence.
Here, you're the one with more than an idea, so why don't you share that information with the class?
My thoughts on this subject have already been shared, Colby.
Looks like I'll be making up for lost time, and I think I know the perfect place to start. It's pretty obvious. You don't need to be a master navigator to figure it out. Riot 600. Daddy's fucking home. You see, we've been gone for a long time. And there's been one thing, and only one thing that's been on my mind. Who framed me? Who put the vanilla gorilla behind bars?
From what I'm told, your father, Stephen McCallum, he was a great man, and a great wrestler.
I know you must be feeling the same. If not, what? I love you, and I'm so sorry. We can fix this. We can deal with this.
The person who had you framed and took so much time away from you was your sister's new love interest. Your sister's new papi, as they say. El Primero. El Parker.
Being detained in your country for so long has kind of made me a bit antsy.
It's a shame he'll never get to see you become OCW World Heavyweight Champion.
My wee baby Corby.
I have a message for Colby McCallum. Colby, I challenge you to a fight at Resolution 17 in Las Vegas. I'm not threatened by you, Colby. You say that I'm the useless third wheel of Sanctum, and that you and James Fraser were going to start Sanctum before I came. Well, that's not how I remember the history. I remember you being Thomas Archer's lapdog. And as far as being useless, how many championships in OCW have you won?
True love, let me go grab them.
Is that me fucking mom?
Hi, Colby. Nice to see you. You really should check in on your mother. She's a lovely woman, but she's sad and grieving. She needs the support of her son. At Resolution 17, Colby, I'm going to punish you like I punished El Parker. Because this is my ring, my sanctum, and I will defend it because I am the Matt Enforcer.
I'm not very patient. I came out here for answers from the guy I thought was already, but I have no problems leaving with your teeth in my fist instead.
And at Resolution 17, you're gonna look in the mirror at the end of the night and think, I should have gone with El Parker. I should have fought him.
Oh, I'm gonna fucking kill you.